the social, lesson 20, governing ourselves, part 1, the three organs of our government. What are the three organs of our government and their function?
The government consists of three organs, the executive, legislative and judiciary. The executive looks after the administration. The legislative passes laws. The judiciary dispenses justice and settles disputes.
How is the country divided? What is the purpose of the division? Our country is a democratic republic. It's a big country. So it's divided into the number of states and union territories for efficient administration. Describe the state legislature. The state legislature consists of the legislative council and the legislative assembly. Some states have only the legislative assembly. Example, Tamil Nadu. The state legislature passes law on state subject. How is the union executive council? The union executive consists of the president of India, the prime minister, other minister, and a large number of subsidiaries. The officer look after the day of the administration of the union government. Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.